safety problem on Penn State's campus discovered over the weekend. It was a large sinkhole that closed down part of a parking lot. That lot closed right outside of the electrical engineering building. We did reach out to the Office of Physical Plant, but the manager was out of the office, and there's no word on how long repairs will take.